I just know you watched a couple Saw movies lately, so I figured you might be a horror fan.
I'll probably check it.
Have you seen A Dangerous Woman? Is that what it's called?
No, I haven't seen it.
It's a horror movie that's really good too. Let's see. Alright, it was better than what I watched last night anyway. Look it up.
The only cool movie that was filmed in my home city was Return of the Living Dead.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Good old Kentucky.
The Living Dead really was great. I think old horror movies just had a certain simplicity to them, right? Like, they didn't think about how fast people work or move, I mean. They just had a lot of zombies, and they just started filming with them already close, right? So there was no... Like, now there's so much thought into, like, well, how is that actually going to work? But people didn't care back then. They just wanted to be scared, you know? At least that's the way it seems to me. I don't know if that's the reality of it.
Yeah, I mean, in the general for that movie, it's white bear. We're in a big white house that was surrounded by zombies.
Isn't that the first one?
Is that the first one?
I don't know. I can't remember. I thought they were in a big white house in the first one. But I'll be honest, I saw so many horror movies, I can't remember which one's which. There's one with a helicopter right in the beginning, and it chops off some zombies' heads. I really want to watch that one again. And there's one where they're on top of a mall, and then there's like a guy on top of a smaller building, and they try to like go and rescue him, and fucking half of them die doing it.
There, the horror ones.
You're like, yeah, let's just go over there and just go get those guys. He's got X or Y. We need that resource. Talked themselves right out of their own safe spot and went up and fucking half of them died. It was like, whoa. No! What happened? What did Grawl say?
I have no idea. It wasn't me this time.
Oh, mine said it was you.
Oh, just like that's the horror movie that I saw recently. That's really good.
There's a Japanese one. Let's audition. It's really fucked up.
Yeah, I've seen that.
I see it.
Martyrs is a French movie. And it was about a bunch of rich people who pay for, like, people to, like, flay people alive and get as close to, like, I don't know, being dead while still alive. Yeah, I don't know, it's really creepy. Fucking rich people are always guilty in horror movies.
Caught up to Epstein, though.
Yeah.
Man, a good run. That was a good life. If that's what you were into.
Well, you see Prince Andrew or whatever, right? He
achieved all of his dreams, right? What'd you say?
Oh,
Prince
yeah.
Andrew? Oh, fuck yeah, he's fucking...
Yeah, well, that was part of the Epstein probe.
Yeah, get his ass. I fucking hate... I'm pretty sure he's responsible for Diana's death. There's no one else who had anything to gain from her dying.
Well, like, I don't know. I mean, that's partly the paparazzi, too, though, no? Like, weren't they trying to outrun...
I don't know if they were trying to outrun paparazzi, or I thought there was like contention that it was an effort to kill her that they were running from, but I don't really know.
I could be wrong, but
I didn't pay attention. I was like a kid. I was like little.
Yeah,
I barely remember.
I remember something like there was a paparazzi car following her. But then again, you know, it's royalty in the news, so that's
yeah.
Well, that's why. That's why Harry wanted to like get his family out of there. Really, was he felt like his mother really was kind of like betrayed and
killed
by exposing her to everything that she was exposed to, and he just didn't want to do that with Megan, right?
Well, I think he probably also just, to some extent, he has to just want his own way, right? Like, he wants his own path, his own... I think it would suck balls to be the little brother of the king. You know?
He also said they were racist, which is being vehemently denied by the royal family, but it wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah, I don't know what's with that. I wonder why he said that. I don't know. Does that imply that he's not racist? I don't picture him going out of his ethnicity for his wife, you know what I mean?
Megan?
What is she? She's white, right?
Nah, she's bi. Biracial, I'm pretty sure.
At first you said bi, and I was like, well, that's it. I don't know what I'm doing.
You were like, oh, so that's why he married her.
Got it.
Yeah, I don't know what nationality she is, but she's... But she definitely looks pale, but...
Yeah, I don't know.
Half and half. Mom was black instead of silver.
Oh yeah, then yeah. So that makes total sense why he escaped and said what he said. Holy shit.
Yeah, I guess they were talking about like when she was pregnant that they were worried the baby would be too dark and they wouldn't want to give it like legal titles.
Wow.
And apparently Harry didn't take well to that. That's just an allegation anyway, but I can see it as being totally true of a royal family.
The other son, though, his wife, like, he couldn't have done better. Like, I don't think he could have married someone better than he did. I don't remember what her name is, but I remember thinking at the time that that was like the queen could have handpicked her. You know what I mean?
She's Kate Middleton, I believe.
Kate Middleton, yeah, that's it. Yeah.
They broke up for a while there.
Oh, really? What?
Back in the day, yeah. Like when they were first dating, yeah. They were on and off again.
I didn't know that.
They finally convinced her to marry him, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know who would break up with a king. That seems kind of weird. But I guess. This guy just letting us win.
He chased me for a second.
But then when he was like, well, you can have it.
It's Doctor.
Really?
Yeah.
I fucking hate Doctor.
I really should try hiding in lockers more. I feel like it works fairly effectively sometimes.
I don't know if anything I do matters. Seems like all the Jenner... I don't know. I mean, I guess it's gotta matter, right? Because like, you do a generator, you jump down a generator.
Yeah. Depends on the Kelly, though. Like, if you've done like 50% of the generator and then you have to go away, shit can deteriorate really fast. So
Hex Ruin makes it deteriorate 200% faster than normal. Every generator that's damaged.
Yeah, this guy's just standing, hanging out, doesn't care. Though.
Famous last words.
Can you imagine if they didn't show you where people were downed or being hung at? You just had to be like that aware.
It's right there.
Oh, he's after you. He's gonna get you, knives.
It fucked. Blinded bitch. This is an office.
Oh, you are hug. He's got you. He's gonna try with you, huh? Don't get me, Doki Waki. I'm a escapey wapey.
I can't believe I didn't blind him.
Where'd knives go?
He's being carried by the killer. I thought he'd get him out.
Let's try looking into your.
Oh, he hung me. I thought he was taking me somewhere. Thought we were gonna have like a dinner date.
I'll wait. I'll take the filet mignon.
Mergen saved you. You're good.
With the Bernaise sauce.
Everything's fine. Potato. Heal me up and I'll go help Megan.
No. There you go.
Megan. What about Megan? She saved you. I'll heal you. Because Megan's just on the ground. She's not really hung right now.
Do you have any items?
Yep. That's his toolbox. Are you gonna help? Are you gonna help Megan?
Take that.
Oh, okay.
Take that. It'll help you on your journey.
There's no light in it. There's no light left.
Did I use it all?
I don't know, oh, Megan's dying. Are you gonna let Megan die? Because she saved you.
Yeah, probably.
hope she's grateful.
Oh, shit.
I need borrowed time.
Borrowed time's so OP.
I am resisting telling you.
I feel like it's almost mandatory, really. No!
We don't have you in our party.
I got an error. I have people on my friends list, huh?
Is Hegby on? It's MLK day.
Active, but probably at work.
Yeah, he probably is working. It's Monday, yeah.
It's weird, it won't let me invite him.
Who are you inviting?
Oh, I just have something on my friends list from the other day. I think he's in a lobby. Well, no, he's in a lobby. That's fine. I don't know why I want to be, but I don't know. It's whatever. It's not a big deal. We got through this.
It's like Hag is trying to get Priest to play Apex.
Good luck with that shit. The game, I don't know if Priest plays it or not, but just the game, Jesus. I can see, I just watch Trainwreck play that all the time, and I'm like, nope.
I'm decent.
People downing and reviving each other every 10 seconds from across the map.
Carried Hagby into a win.
In Apex?
Yeah. Did I ever get you guys a win in pub?
No. It was always terrible, if I remember right.
I love PUBG.
I feel like
I think out of
don't...
the battle royales, that is probably the most realistic situation.
I don't like any of them. It seemed like my gun just doesn't. In PUBG, I feel like my gun didn't go where I was trying to shoot people.
Yeah, there's a lot of bullet drop in that game.
I don't know if it was bullet drop as much as just like the spread. Like it was. Well, maybe it is bullet drop. I don't know. It was like from. It was the side to side that I think was more of the issue, not the up and the down.
I know. I hit a 900 yard shot once, and I had to aim like. Probably 2 inches above their head.
Hmm. Yeah, I don't know. I used to like, Counter-Strike Global Agenda or Global Assault or whatever the fuck it is. I don't know. The newest Counter-Strike, I used to like that one, but, it seemed like if you stop playing, the skill cap is so fucking high. On the rank that my account is or whatever, that I can't even get a kill. Because it used to be like, you see someone, you shoot them in the head. You see someone, you shoot them in the head. And it's just like a race to see who can shoot the other person in the head quickest.
I think PUBG's big thing was whoever saw you first had like a 70% advantage on you. Double birthday cake. I assume hillbilly. Shit.
so fucked. Laters.
Blessing a totem. We're fucked.
Yeah, it's a hedge game.
I'm gonna make you.
You don't get more points for spectating.
What?
I like a lot.
Fair enough. If that's your argument, I will not argue against. Or flashlight time.
I forgot I had whiteboard. Flashlight doesn't work more often than it does.
Yeah, yeah. That's because you suck with flashlights. So. I mean, I also suck at flashlights. But the argument can be made that flashlight is still good if you know what you're doing. I think the biggest problem with me and flashlight is I get far more aggressive trying to make the play than one just getting me killed. But that's not a problem with the flashlight so much as the way I play with the flashlight.
I think the effective range, plus the time it takes to actually blind or stun them, is a little off. It's like,
I had two in the game yesterday.
He could face it, and you might stun him before he hits you, and that's a might.
I want a better mini game for the engines.
Oh, the skill check thing?
I feel like the clicky thing is late. Should have to, like, actually repair it. Like, you get some wires, and you gotta connect them or something. See if it runs. A skill check that you can physically...
I think they do it so that you can still
more
like
skilled at.
You can still keep an eye on stuff. Like if the minigame's not too involved, you can see whether the killer's coming after you and stuff like that.
Yeah. It would change the game completely. It would be different. You'd have to have like a lookout.
Oh shit. Ghostface!
I fucking knew it. I heard the hard heartbeat and then it died.
I'm still just repairing it. Cat, not cat.
Wasted a lot of time on me.
It's okay, we only got one engine.
The chest over here? Got a flashlight in it?
Sucks to be that guy.
Tried to flashlight him.
Ow, don't hit me. Oh, it's the other Bill. It's the rocket Bill that doesn't have the thing.
What thing's that?
We're out of time.
Did you stand there to let him hit you, thinking that I had it?
Yeah.
That's funny. Hey, I don't have borrowed time, FYI.
Yeah.
Oop, see ya. As I am.
Yep.
Oh, actually, you are dead dead. Wow.
Oops.
I missed it. That's the first one I've missed in a long time. I won't be too angry. Fuck.
Of course, now he's gonna camp me.
White is useless.
He got me off too, huh?
Did he?
No. I'm coming for Octane. He'll be alright.
Oh shit. Thank you.
brutal.
Yeah, we let Knife die too early. Blessing and Totem.
Found that quick.
Yeah, lucky some right over it. Now you can hear there what heal there without a thank you.
Doing very good.
Too early.
She saved me with that flashlight. That was really nice. She might become a V-Rocket. Never mind, she's sleeping. Yeah, she's just chilling here for now. Alright, now she's ahead of you. She's grabbing Abby, she's being chased.
She drew an X in front of me.
There's more than one. I like two down.
I'm losing decisive. Took too long.
I went into second tier. Or I'm going to second tier. I guess I don't really know this one.
I sabotaged that hook for him. Cheers.
basement. There's one at the bottom of the first flight of stairs. There's one in front of my feet and behind me.
She's coming for me.
The pallet was right there.
You could have won.
Get good, I guess.
Should I get to the hatch?
Dead polygon looks interesting.
I had to guess, Rocket's probably about to take a nap. Got something to hide. Why? Things are different now. We want to have it all. Should we find it easy? Can't escape the need to know what the future holds. Waiting for the stars to align. 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 Looking over my shoulder, this is really new to me. Try to picture what's coming. Maybe I don't want this to be. It's feeling much closer, even if I'm afraid to see. Can't escape the need to know what the future holds. Waiting for the stars to align. Waiting for the stars to align. Waiting for the stars to align. Waiting for the stars to align.
Rockets has a pretty small snake.
Oh, is he playing Slither? I used to play that at work, and we would make a game out of it. Like, people would hover around and cheer.
It's also green, and I'm not sure if that's normal.
It's the eyeball I'd be concerned about.
It's like a vagina.
What the fuck? Ow!
The eyeball?
It's like one of those cameras the doctor sticks up your butt.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I just thought what,
why are they putting cameras up your butt, Knives?
Colonoscopy? Don't they do that?
Well, I guess
why
so,
do you
have to
other people do
right
it? Why don't you do it yourself?
I guess I don't know that answer either.
You take a camera, shove it up there.
So many butt doctors in this chat.
See where it goes from there.
Scream it.
I saw a porno one time where there were a whole bunch of Asian girls and they were putting cameras up their butts and checking, and like, it was really embarrassing for them and it was really horrible. I couldn't stop watching. Was like showing their turds inside of their butt. It was weird. It was fucking messed up.
I don't think I'd ever openly admit that.
I couldn't stop. I was trying not to watch. It was just one of those things. You're just like, just in shock, you know, and it's searing in your brain. And all you can think is like, I wonder how much they were paid. Like, because I mean, at some point they'd be like, what the fuck? I imagine that wasn't like the opening conversation. You know what I mean? Yeah, come work for us. What? We're gonna stick a camera in your butt.
I feel like if I was given notice on something like that, I'd probably enema that shit out.
Yeah, you'd think you'd be like 24 hours, be like, okay, they're gonna do this, so like, I want to be the cleanest one for sure. Maybe they're all like, surprise, we're gonna do this. Hope you use the bathroom. Good luck. It was very educational from like a medical standpoint. You know, you're just like, oh, so that's how that works. Oh, are we in the match?
Rockets is letting Nav die while playing Slither.
It's true. We did. Go over there. Go. What the fuck? We're here. Come here. Come this way. Come on, you fucking fuck. Fucking get over here. Where'd he go? Where is he?
He's picked me up.
I don't know, I'm just gonna walk off. I don't know where the guy went. I tried to point something out and he wouldn't fucking come. I can't believe I just started pointing at him and he didn't kill me. Oh, he hung you. Gonna lead this guy all over the map. This is the way we gotta go, dude. It's over here. It's not gonna work again against this guy. Oh, fuck. That's fucking funny, though. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, I got tears in my eyes. Fuck. Oh, shit.
I haven't actually done anything.
Speak for yourself, I duped the duke. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Like he's got more zombies.
Oh, that zombie fell out the window and she landed like flat faced. Oh fuck, dude. No, why? Why? Oh. I gotta think of a good lie at the end of this to sell it. Oh, fuck. The fuck, eels, Jesus Christ. Hagby posted one that I threw up on. I fucking puked. it was like 8 seconds. It was not even like 4 seconds in, I think, and I feel it was the worst video I've ever seen. Oh god, oh fuck, just fucking thinking about it. Oh my god. I didn't think about like anything else. Oh my god. I can't stop thinking about it. It's still fucking awful. Oh. Oh my god, damn it! I'm gonna change music. I'm just gonna change music. That'll help. Mountain King, maybe? I don't know.
Blessing Eternal.
Ow! I waved for him and he just like fucking put his shoulder into me. Still can't believe you went out the window. That shit was hilarious. Oh fuck. You hit me dead to rights.
Oh shit, flashlight work.
Help me, bitch. Oh, fuck. Flashlight his fucking face off. God damn it. This way, out the window. Go. Go now. Go fast. Shit.
You can heal without a medkit there, Rocket. Go for him.
Yeah, nobody else is. Running where you guys were.
Are you following the zombie?
Fuck. Caused the engine to blow up.
Probably a perk. He's hovering, so you're good, Rocket.
Are you doing anything?
I'm looking for a kid. What's yours at?
Quarter?
I see that dude from that hook. Then he came back around with the flashlight and blinded the killer, and I got away too.
Oh, nice.
Me and Meg are on a gen.
He's in the big middle building. He's probably gonna hover the big building because me and Rockets keep trolling him.
I'd like a heal, please.
The door of Emmy is open, but he is here.
door near you, Rocket, is 99.
The other door's open too.
Oh no, it's open.
Did you make it out?
Yep. Yep.
...25% bonus plus points to all survivors. I think it's a Rainbow Man game.
Donald Trump's, Trump snake kicked your ass, Rocky.
Fuck.
I was red, white, and blue.
Shit.
Trump supporters are turning on each other.
Ow! Woo! What happened to my stream? Oh, I hate this map. I wish that there were things where you could pick, like, not this map, you know? Burn this item to not get this map. Fuck me, I just got hit right off the bat, too.
Did we all start near the killer?
I think I started under him.
Fuck, my dead heart was just a little too slow.
Leap over this fucking fucked up. I see my mistake. Oh, he killed me. I'm dead. Adios, amigos. Oh, wait, I'm in a cage. What the fuck?
People can rescue you.
I don't know what's going on. I thought he murdered me, but I'm apparently just in a cage.
He is around the corner? Science, now or never.
The best way to get out of this situation is to not get into it.
Cleansing a totem.
Shit, that sucks.
Motherfucker.
That's two strikes. I'm on tier two now. Goodbye, amigos.
It counts as a more.
Watch another channel.